Hey YouTube, I got a race on England again. Right now my biggest rival is the Viper. I gotta watch him. He's been shoving, hitting, tail whipping me, putting traffic in my way. So I gotta keep an eye on him at all times. Oh, it was a pit. Told you. The pit maneuver. I could have encountered a pit in time. That's all right. Of course the Viper is a car in front of me, because he wants to harass me the whole race. And now he's throwing traffic in the way, trying to make me run into him while he's backing up. And now he's going to hawk me down, and probably try to shove me from behind. Wow, the rain. Here he comes. Slowly working our way back up. We're back in third. It gets pretty nasty up here though with this bottle up. And the rain would not let me turn. They're gonna catch up. Here comes Nissan. Okay, they hit the wall a little bit. I really can't see in this tunnel where I'm going. Not the slowdown. Obviously slowing down in front of me, Shelby. This is Mr. Bond that's behind me, hawking me down right now. Now I got Nissan catching up. And Daytona holds first the whole race again. I mean, just can't catch a break, man. With this Daytona is just unstoppable, man. No one touched first place. That's ridiculous. Like I always say, I don't think there's any other car I've ever seen come in first place more in any racing game other than this Daytona. Viper didn't even only touch fourth place. He did horrible. That's crazy.